For every beauty, there is an eye somewhere to see it. Ever wondered that everything we see evolved from eyes? Here comes a postulation. It all started with the sun's eye, mighty, powerful, and a creator, and gravity's eye, beautiful, like a typical mother figure. They united and gave rise to 9 celestial eyes. Among all creations, the earth was the most beautiful and interesting celestial object, which had billions of other eyes in it. The eye showing faithful nature became the dog. The eye, which was static and helpful, became the tree. And what about this eye? Yes, this is our eye, the human eye. Okay, then how have we evolved? Is it our progressive nature which makes us like this, or self-deface?